Huh?
I hear something.
There's nothing here.
What's wrong?
HQ, respond!
This is HQ.
Control here. We're under enemy fire. Enemy's position is unknown. Going into alert formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
What's wrong? Who's that?
HQ, respond.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. We're under enemy fire. Enemy's position is unknown. Going into formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Footsteps.
Right here.
Who's that?
Radio!
Can't eat anymore.
I see you've got yourself a Baltic hornet's nest. Baltic hornets are a variety of hornets that inhabit that area. The difference between them and other hornets is that they produce honey in their nests. Inside the nests are larvae, pupa, and adults. You can eat them all. In particular, the honey you find inside the nest is delicious and full of nutrients. It's easy to digest and helps pep you up when you're feeling tired. In short, it's the perfect survival food. Honey can also be used as a burn ointment. When honey is applied to a burn, it creates a protective coating over the skin. When you knock down a hornet's nest, a burn ointment will appear along with it, so don't forget to pick it up. Of course, the hornets aren't going to give up their nest without a fight. If you knock a nest down, a large swarm of hornets will come flying out, so be careful. To take a rest, all you have...
delicious.
Major, I've reached the abandoned factory where Sokolov is supposedly being held. This place is a dump. I can't see Sokolov from here. The security is pretty tight. There are sentries posted around the perimeter. I wonder how many are inside.
Your objective, Sokolov, is inside the factory. They should be holding him in a room in the northeast section.
Northeast section. Got it.
Be careful. Your mission is to bring Sokolov back alive. He must not be exposed to any kind of danger. Do not approach Sokolov while in the alert phase.
Right.
Oh, and one more thing, Snake.
You mean there's more?
No, it's just that when you get to Sokolov, I want you to tell him something from me.
And that is?
Sorry for being so late.
Is that all?
Yes.
Understood. Beginning my approach to the target.
Snake, Sokolov is imprisoned in the northeast area of the factory.
Got it. To the northeast.
Yes, and don't engage the enemy. The object of this mission is to bring Sokolov back safely and nothing more. Contact Sokolov without being spotted by the enemy and bring him out discreetly. If you must dispose of an enemy, do it with the tranquilizer gun. Snake, as I said before, this mission is only to bring Sokolov back safely. You must not put Sokolov in danger. You're not allowed to contact him during the alert phase. Period. Snake, when your stamina gets low, it negatively affects...
Snake, there are rats living in that area. The rats in that area are the descendants of wild Norway rats that were domesticated by humans as pets and lab animals. They're not poisonous, and I don't think they'll attack you, but they're quick little creatures, so you might have a hard time catching one.
Uh-huh. So how do they taste?
Snake.
What?
They're rats.
I know what they are. Do they taste okay?
The guide says they're not that bad.
Good enough for me.
That area is home to the reticulated python. The reticulated python. That area is home to the soon. To eat food. Do you want to save? Snake, have you seen the movie Them?
No.
It's about these giant ants that appear in the desert of New Mexico after a nuclear test. The army tries to fight them off with flamethrowers. The ants were so big that they filled up the entire screen. The whole movie theater was screaming.
An ant that big could make a good meal.
Yeah, well, if you find any, don't eat them.
Come on, they're not that bad for you.
If you end up growing huge like that, you won't have any place left to hide.
Just like a girl gone.